Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe anymore.
But got to ask her where she had her silver embroidered jacket made.
Trapdoor stays closed. I don't want to fall through in the middle of my speech.
You heard, Mr. Jacoby. Close the damn trapdoor already.
Yes, sir.
Show yourself. Citizens of Karnaca, I'm here today to demand the repeal of the Reappropriation of Abandoned Burials and Gravesites Act. Regraving disrespects the deceased and shames the living. Would you want your loved ones to... No, that's not it. Graving disrespects the deceased and shames the... Graving disrespects the deceased and shames... Where's Winston with those papers? Shaking my housekeeper gets here so he can bring me another coat. It's filthy. Graving. Graving. Terrible thing. Graving. Wait. I think I have it. Citizens of Karnaca, we're here today to speak for those whose voices are gone from us. Every time we destroy a grave and erase a name from our cemeteries, a silent scream resounds through the void. Would you want your loved ones? No, that's not it either. Perhaps I should start my story about Martin Molaro's threadbare shroud. Tearjerker, that one. I put everyone in a sympathetic... That joke about the false teeth. No, scratch that. Jokes about the dead are too risky. The audience might think it's in poor taste. And that spooky story, the knocker at the window. It's that sinister.
Who's that?
Now, my thinking.
Damn!
Don't let her escape!
Running!
We can't go anywhere!
That's not natural.
For games.
Maybe she took the stairs. You can't stay hidden forever.
What?
Go.
I don't gotta say it twice.
What's going on?
Hey, coward! You will join him in death soon. I'll make sure of that.
Let me guess.
That's her. There you are. She can't escape.
Thank you.
monster.
It has to be the knife. It's in a bank vault. Just my luck. Looks like I need to find that second key. Ugh. These people are sick.
Have a talk with the cook. That did not taste anything like pigeon. It's beyond.
It's too late to hide now. I know you're here.
Come back here and face your death! Ow! Don't run from me!
keep him quiet.
He won't go sneaking around asking questions about Jacoby.
Some eyeless goons tried to persuade me to stop the Cienfuegos investigation. I must be onto something big.
What investigation?
Karnaka's had a string of gruesome murders, all the blood drained from victims while they're still alive. Ivan Jacoby's involved somehow, I know it, but I need evidence. I'm offering a reward for anyone who can bring me proof of his involvement.
Here's your proof. You were right. It was Jacoby. He seems to have unusual hobbies.
I knew it! Those monsters. Ivan Jacoby, my friend, you're going down. The combination is 894. Help yourself.
Hey! Watch yourself!
Chris, where am I going to get that?
Hi.
Maybe the incantation will work with just a little muck from the street.
Settle down, stomach. In room.
For certain.
I think I spotted someone suspicious. Better have a look.
Would look real fine cut open. I got uses for cat guts. If you don't want to find out what for, you better have the rest of what you owe ready by tomorrow.
What a twisted situation.
If it was me, if I was infested with blood fly larvae, I'd probably kill myself. I must have a talk with the cook.
I don't even like to hear them talk. They're called lower class for a reason.
I will be able to have another dinner party for at least a month.
Lowest. And the smell.
Don't tell me I've lost my talisman.
I gathered them at dawn. When else? They're no good otherwise.
Karnaka Gazette! The latest news from around the Isles.
that's a relief. Don't know what I hate to deserve that.
I won't let her escape!
I don't want to die!
Maybe I should hire my own bodyguard. I don't feel safe
it's
anymore.
It's impossible to get good help these days. Sometimes I think I'll just do it myself.
Isn't it laundry day yet? Gotta be soon. Can't stand my own stench.
My knee feels better. The fresh air really helped. And the calendula flowers.
We lost so much. Delilah gone. The coven smashed.
So hungry. Might be time to spring for fish cake.
Karnaka Gazette, the latest news from around the Isles.
From the bank. I'll go back tomorrow for the rest. I really don't want to cut up that cat.
I think you do save some of its fat for me. Good work, Alan.
Huh?
Ah! What's going on here?
Something wrong? Are you all right?
kill you, bitch.
You've been warned. I'm going to...
What? Somebody's not feeling well.
I can only carry one.
This door.
Oh, maybe the wind or something.
Who opened this door?
No, I'll never.
Better have a look. Found you!
Come on, let's get this shindig started. I want to grab an elbow with Molly at the Public. Come on, let's get this shindig started. I want to grab an elbow with Molly at the Public. Everything ready?
Almost. I activated the floor security. Nobody's getting in there without a world of trouble following them.